Who says hearts have to be red? I made this hammered metal heart DIY paint and salt wash, put it on really thick, dry it fast with a hot hair dryer, then use liquid patina, dark and decrepit patina, and copper patina, and dab off with a paper towel to get that hammered look.